So we've determined that measuring the angle of the sun's rays in Alexandria can be done as precisely as we'd like, and so this error is negligible, which is interesting. You may not have thought that this actual measurement seems more difficult than just verifying something is vertical, but it turns out this was the negligible one, and this could introduce about 20% error. Next, we have measuring the distance between CNA and Alexandria. And what is there to say about this one? To estimate this distance between CNA and Alexandria, surveyors at the time would time camels. And using some assumptions based on how quickly a camel would walk, they would infer a distance between these two cities. Now, you can probably tell this is not the best way to measure distance. Maybe his camel walked in a perfectly straight line at constant speed, and the measurement went perfectly. But somehow, I doubt that. In fact, with all the zigzagging and camel speeding up and slowing down, I'd estimate the uncertainty here to be about 10 to 20%. And this is truly a pretty large source of error. An error in distance measurement of 10 to 20%, well, let's just say 15% for simplicity's sake, we need to propagate this through and determine how much this affects our circumference measurement. So let's go back to our equation. And the circumference is 360 over alpha times this distance d. And this distance has an uncertainty of 15%, which means that instead of being 5,000 stadia, actually 5,000 plus or minus 750 stadia. So we can do what we did last time and say, well, d max, the maximum possible value for d would be 5,750 stadia. D min would be 4,250 stadia. And we can calculate circumferences based on that, and then use those calculations to determine the percent error. So we know that using D average, so just using this 5,000 stadia, results in a circumference of 46,250 kilometers. Now, I want you to fill in these blanks. What is the circumference if we use d max? So that would be 5,000 plus 750 stadia. And once you've calculated that, how far off, percentage-wise, is that from 46,250? Do the same thing for d min, and as a reminder, one stadium is 185 meters, and alpha, which is this angle here in the equation, is 7.2 degrees. So go ahead and fill this out.